Having torn his Achilles just minutes before competing at the 1988 Games in Seoul, Derek Redmond underwent 5 surgeries to prepare his damaged limb for the 1992 Games in Barcelona. Redmond was favored to medal in the 400-meter sprint after posting the fastest time in the first round and winning his quarterfinal heat. He continued his fine form by starting out strong in the semifinal until a searing pain absorbed his leg 150 meters into the race. Redmond dropped to the ground in agony as officials came to his assistance. Determined to finish the race, Redmond got back to his feet, hobbling along the track and grimacing in pain. A man rushed past security to Redmond's aid. "You don't have to do this," said the man, consoling his tear-soaked son. "Yes, I do," Redmond replied. "Well then, we're going to finish this together," replied his father. They may have finished dead last that day, but he and his father finished together. Redmond never ran professionally again, but his image of perseverance and dedication remains ingrained in our hearts. In 1996, after winning his 4th gold in as many Olympics, British rower Steve Redgrave uttered the famous words, "Anybody who sees me in a boat has my permission to shoot me." Suffering from a combination of colitis, diabetes, and chronic back pain, the 38-year-old Redgrave was back at it 4 years later at the 2000 Games in Sydney. Managed to fend off Italy's strong pace in a tense final to win by a mere 3 feet. After winning his 5th gold, Redgrave became Britain's greatest Olympian and retired for real this time. It took the right combination of focus, drive, and selfishness to maintain such youthful performance at such a ripe age. Gymnastics was a sport where the Soviets dominated so much that other nations were considered a write-off. They had won every team gymnastics event since they first entered at the 1952 Games in Helsinki, a run of 6 straight titles. In came Nadia Comăneci, a 14-year-old gymnast from Romania who captivated the crowd with a breathtaking performance on the uneven bars in the second round. Following her routine, a score of 1.00 appeared on the scoreboard, confusing spectators, officials, and gymnasts alike. Moments later, it was announced that since a perfect 10 had never been awarded in the sport, a feat once thought to be so unattainable, the equipment was not designed to show scores above 9.95. The following day, Comăneci scored 2 more 10s in the balance beam and uneven bars. A total of 7 perfect scores, Comăneci captured 3 golds in the all-round, beam, and bars, a bronze in the floor exercise, and led Romania to silver in team competition. Lightning fast and electrifying, Usain Bolt was the favorite to capture gold at the 100 meter and 200 meter events in Beijing. Bolt won his first event, the 100 meter, in stellar fashion with a world record time of 9.69 seconds. Apparently he had upset some fans and fellow competitors by slowing down near the finish and thumping his chest in celebration. While some decried it as unsportsmanlike, Bolt said he was simply very happy. Many thought Michael Johnson's 200 meter world record of 19.32 seconds would stand for a century. It only took 12 years for Bolt to appear on the scene and snatch the record by 0.02 of a second. Unlike the 100 meter event, Bolt sprinted hard to the finish, even dipping forward to improve his time. Bolt became the first sprinter to break the world records for both the 100 meter and 200 meter events in one Olympiad. A few days later, Bolt ran the third leg in the 4x100 meter relay and led the Jamaican team to a world record finish of 37.1 seconds. It was his third gold and third world record of the games. Michael Phelps's body is the perfect example of form and function. His long, thin torso and relatively short legs limit drag. His arms extend like wings, spanning 6 feet 7 inches. His size 14 feet act like flippers, attached to hypermobile ankles that whip like fins for maximum thrust. 8 days, 8 golds, the most by an athlete at a single games. Phelps beat the previous record of 7 golds held by fellow American Mark Spitz from the 1972 Games in Munich. Phelps set 7 world records in the process. His epic performance was not without controversy. After beating Čavić by 1/100 of a second in the 100 meter butterfly, the Serbian delegation filed a protest. It was not until a year later that officials admitted that while Čavić touched the wall first, Phelps's finish was more forceful and, as such, registered first. His record-setting 8th gold came in style during the 4x100 meter medley. When Phelps dove in to swim the third leg of the medley, the United States was trailing in third. Phelps completed the fastest butterfly split ever, giving his teammate more than half a second lead into the final leg and propelling his team to a record-setting win. Phelps currently holds the all-time record for gold medals at 14, with a grand total of 16 Olympic medals, too shy from the record tally held by Soviet gymnast Larisa Latynina. Phelps is on par to become the most decorated athlete.